Now, today is election day and polls just opened 2 minutes ago. There's nothing on the ballot in New Orleans, but Jefferson Parish voters will decide on a heated judicial runoff. JP residents also have a property tax renewal for schools to weigh in on. And in St. Bernard Parish, there's a property tax on the ballot to benefit the fire department. And North Shore voters will decide on a millage for the juvenile detention center. Polls close tonight at 8 o'clock. Storms and